just the most amazing product system technology out there for helping the body to release, you know, the pounds and inches, unwanted pounds and inches, and putting on the lean mass. At the same time, a lot of people don't realize, I don't think, how much toxicity we pick up over a lifetime. I've seen some of the wildest things, Kyle, over the last 8-9 years with Isagenics. I'll tell you a couple of them real quick here, just so people can understand. It keeps going deeper into the body, into the organs, and releasing more and more impurities. So depending on where your overall health is, cleansing regularly on a monthly basis, very, very, very advisable to keep doing it. I saw one lady, she called me up, Kyle, she'd been doing Isagenics for over a year. So she was on pretty much of a maintenance, but she decided to do another 2-day cleanse. And she did it, and she called me on the second day, and she said, oh, my goodness, Kirk, you should see. I got up this morning, and my sheets were almost black. I was like, what? From what? She said, you know, I never talked to you about it, but when I was younger, I used to chain smoke, and I smoked packs a day. And it's been 20 years since I smoked a cigarette, but what it was coming out of her body was nicotine that had built up inside of her organs and stuff, and it was coming out through her pores and stuff as she slept during the night when she did a 2-day cleanse after cleansing for and using the cleanse system for over a year. And so it's those kind of things. I know talking to Tony Escobar, Tony's an amazing guy. He's a biosynthesis scientist, and he used to have his own company where he developed custom nutraceuticals for doctors for many decades. He was one of John Anderson's best friends. And when he saw what John had developed and what it was doing for people, he actually sold his company and came into Isagenics full-time because he says there's no other system out there that even comes close to what this does. One of the things Tony shared with me, he said for many people, it could take 2, 3 years, 4 years for them to really get a lot of the toxicity that's built up over a lifetime. And so what's that look like in real results is that our energy keeps getting better, our just the functions of our body keeps getting better. Honestly, you start looking younger and younger and younger. I was out here, and one of my best friends actually died. I know many of you guys may have known this, but Brian Klemmer passed away last Thursday, and he was a dear friend and mentor in my life. And one of the things, so it was really fun was being up with his family and just hanging out for a few days and just being with them. But they were like, oh my gosh, look at Kirk, man. He looks like he's 30. And I'm 56 this year. And at 47, I look like I was 60. You know, so it's like, it's amazing the youthful look that the body gets, the skin gets. And that's another thing, Kyle. I don't want to take up too much time this morning, but we'll talk more about the skin and stuff. And let me just say this, too, about the family, guys. You want to get your kids on these shakes. These shakes are superfoods for your kids. I've had Kylie on shakes since she was 2 years old. You know, lower dose. I mix it with rice milk for the kids. It makes it just a little sweeter, and it thickens it just a little bit. They love it. And getting those nutrients, those minerals, all of that nutrition into their body in the mornings before they go to school and out to play and stuff, invaluable. Kylie has one before she goes to dance class. And the kids' vitamin is the finest vitamin I've ever seen on the marketplace. There's nothing that even comes close to it. So the family, the kids, you know, I know that people have shared it with lots of their families and stuff, but there's so much out there we can talk more about for the overall health and wellness of your family and to be able to really make a difference in a huge way. So